the first thing that's going to happen when that ship comes alongside, when that aircraft is towed into a hangar, or when that vehicle pulls into a workshop, is that someone is going to plug in an electronic device to that warfighting platform. And so the sort of things I worry about is, well, where's that device been? Who is the person plugging it in?